So we've seen Venus and Adonis. Absolutely amazing. Really, really funny.
It was magic. Absolutely magic.
Amazing. Absolutely amazing.
It was incredible. It was like unlike any Shakespeare I've ever seen, and unlike any puppet show I've ever seen, and unlike any show I've ever seen at Pacific. So it was a really great combination of things.
Well, it was beautiful. I'm in love with Venus. Yeah, beautiful, beautiful show. Great, great surprise.
And a brilliant story, a really, really great story. Great, easy to follow as well.
I was taken by the narrator of the show. She was absolutely flawless.
And the puppeteers are amazing. Like, they're incredible. They're so in sync. They're like, there's like six or eight of them, and they like move like one person. It's incredible.
It was just magical to watch the puppets. It was just like, oh my God. And you can do things with puppets that you can't do with real people. So, you know, you're looking at it going, oh my God, it's quite risque, really, but it's puppets. So it's cool. It was just lovely.
What I was really impressed by was that, like, a lot of the things we go to and see nowadays are really fast-paced. Whereas this really took the time to tell the story, do you know?
I wouldn't be into Shakespeare normally, but it was very light-hearted and very enjoyable for me anyway. It was super.
That amazing speech that Venus does about the idea of what love's going to do to people is just incredible.
There were loads of moments when you kind of heard people gasping through the audience, where they were like, oh my God, how did they do that? That's amazing.
It feels real, even though you know it's not, so you go along with it more. It's beautiful. Yeah, and after saying beautiful three times, I'm going to stop saying beautiful. After I say it one more time, it was beautiful.
Everyone and anyone should go see this.
Come see it. Yeah, absolutely. It's on your doorstep. Fantastic setting, you know, so yeah.
Oh, I think it's great. Yeah, come and see it. Take your mum, take your auntie and all your cousins. And all that thing that you can get with love with puppets, eh, what?